No, don't listen to him. My name is Richard. There's someone named Richard streaming right now.
Fucking hate that guy. He's an asshole.
Hey, Richard. Richard's streaming.
Yeah, I fucking hate Richard. He's a cunt. Hope he gets Waffle. AIDS.
He's a potato. That's what he is. Black Ops 4 gameplay. 47 kills. Highest kill streak. AC 130. What? Yeah, it looks like Advanced Warfare. If it plays and like Advanced Warfare, that game's not gonna be fun.
All right. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that. Funniest fucking thing. Little upgrade, why not?
Serial killer movie. You know, like the girls that run around helpless, like freaking out, they're gonna die. Come on. What's name? Machine killer, I'll stab you in your ass while you poop.
You made in honor of Thor, and seeing as the world serpent absolutely abhors the fat dauber, he was probably sick of looking at it.
But doesn't that hurt?
Well, he and Thor have a bit of an unpleasant history between them, or they will anyway. I guess waking up to see it was worse than the thought of lumps of solid stone passing through his gullet. You want me to ask him?
No, our only concern is Jotunheim.
Internet's terrible, man.
All right, wish me luck. I've still got it, lads. You remembers me. Why, you He knows the pain of your loss. He will help you.
It vibrates every time this motherfucker talks. God.
What is it?
Oh, nothing to be concerned about.
What is he doing?
Making sure we're heading in the right direction. Listen closely now. We need two things to get us into the land of the giants. First, we need to learn the travel rune that opens realm travel to Jotunheim. Second, we need to carve that rune into the special gateway.
That one of the people we first met you?
Correct. Except the giants, in their infinite wisdom, saw to it that no ordinary chisel would do the job. Only the tip of a magical chisel opens that gate. Luckily, I know where it is, and it's not far.
He looked kind of mad for a moment
there. Now that, you thought I said you were friends of Odin. You'll forgive me, I've never spoken the ancient tongue sober.
Oh, forgive me. Wait, sorry, I haven't spoken the ancient tongue sober.
You can see more of the realm towers and statues. I haven't seen new places to explore along the shore.
Where is this?
You know what, boy? I don't care.
And we'll go from there.
I'll explore that shit later. And find the Infinity Stones later, because I kind of want to murder everybody. That sounds like fun. Is it kind of psychotic for me to think that's fun, or do you think that's fun too?
I think that's fun too.
Alright. Okay. I don't know why I think
that's
fun.
Actually not psychotic.
We can either look for that special chisel now, or go exploring for a little while. I'm happy with whatever you want to do.
You better be, boy. I'll beat you.
Which way to the chisel?
Keep rowing towards the statues.
I'm gonna
of the
beat
oarsmen,
my boat.
Then thread past between them.
Doesn't sound like I'm talking about my son. Sounds like I'm talking about beating my meat. I'm gonna beat my meat.
I don't wanna know that.
No, you don't wanna know that. Why would you wanna know that?
You're streaming. Why are you gonna do that? That's weird. You can't do it in front of the camera.
Wait, I'm streaming on Brazzers, right?
It all goes back to the long war between the ACOs.
Hey, that's gonna like, what's her, a lot, she's doing her streak, and she's like, oh hey, she's gonna join, so you doing that, she's like,
both sides suffered tremendous losses.
Hit record on that shit. She hits record.
I love you. Bye, Emma. Hits record.
Enough was enough. What? And at last, Odin's most brilliant advisor
for her back.
Determined to find a more enlightened path.
Our focus is the road.
Completely understand. I'll finish later.
I'm gonna have to fight someone when I get to the top here. Alright. I'm gonna have to fight. I'm not gonna do you. I know better. Do I have to? Where are you?
Fafnir. I always wondered what became of him.
Wait, Fafnir? Like, Fafnir's storeroom Fafnir?
The very one.
But Sindri said he was a dwarf.
He was. Now he's a dragon. Funny how life works, isn't it?
He's chained up.
Perhaps we should keep an eye out for binding shrines and free the poor bastard. Aye, lads?
Okay. As long as he's friendly, I don't want to kill him. Bye. I really don't want to because I'd rather not be wasting my time, but you know what? I did what my boy wanted to do and went exploring. So this is all for my son. Alright, let's do this. Right, y'all kind of suck. It's kind of sad. Asshole!
I'm ready!
This guy's fucked me up. Alright. I'll free in just a second. Oh shit. Trying to kill me, dude? I don't want to fight you.
How did your friend become a dragon, Amir?
Oh, he's no friend of mine. This little scroat was a constant source of annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
Then why free him?
Trust the recently liberated brother. No one deserves to be held captive like this. Greedy little dwarf come dragon.
You've never answered the boy's question, Head. How did this dwarf become a dragon?
I don't know for certain, though I'd wager his penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. Must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Vanir goddess.
Better not have to fight this motherfucker, Mimir. Holy shit, alright. I'm gonna beat shit. Hey, you dude, come here. Fuck, take it.
Time to set him free. Think he'll remember you?
I don't know, lad. A lot's changed since we last crossed paths. I had legs.
Oh, I'd rather not. I really.
Almost ready.
You don't look too good.
I knew I shouldn't have done it. Probably get jack shit for this, too. I didn't know I had help there.
Yeah, I'm back.
I'm back.
No, I'm back.
Oh, you owe me big time, big fucker.
Sir.
Goddamn it, Mimir, if I have to fight this goddamn dragon. Mimir?
There you go, you wee little bugger.
Personality. That was a waste of my fucking time. Yep. Waste of my fucking time. There's no point in doing that shit. Still wasting my fucking time. Kenneth, I gotta say this, but I wasted my fucking time, dude.
Okay.
I really did. Very upset. Let's go waste my time over here. I'll waste more of my time, Kenneth. What do you think about that? And then bitch about it to you later. What do you think about that, dude? What?
I did okay, yeah?
You have potential, boy.
No, sir. No, sir, I don't like it. Alright, Kenneth, I wasted my time there.
Lemire, you're in the middle of the story.
You're not very talkative right now, Kenneth.
I'm concentrating on what I'm doing. Sorry.
Fuck what you're doing.
I'm putting the controller back together.
Why?
Because I cleaned it.
We were taken from this realm too early.
You who walks among the living.
Don't care, don't care, don't care, don't care, don't care, don't care.
They've taken three of Sweet Gulvig's bones and spread them across the lake.
I think Gulvig's sweet bones. I think they taste like shit, probably.
Ah, good. The special chisel is ahead past this gate.
Oh yeah, the chisel. More dark elf bastards. You're a piece of shit.
Concentrate.
Maybe we should look for those. Didn't you hear him? We could talk to Mom again. If we keep an eye out,
look
while
if you wish, boy. I will not be distracted by this fool's errand. This chisel we see, what is it?
I'm glad you asked, actually. I have just the story for you. There was a giant once named Thamur. A very giant giant. Who, despite to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son. But young Hrimthur had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much fear in him, or the son too little. Either way, a quarrel there spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason, bonk, struck his son. Hrimthur ran off into the night, feeling shame and regret. Thamur chased after his son, but in his emotional state, soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person he didn't want to meet alone that night, so far from home. Thor.
And? What happened next?
You'll see.
Thor killed him. Oh no. They found the village?
Aye. When Thamur fell, he crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. Truth is, the sweaty ball bag just got lucky.
I already beat this game. Bullshit PlayStation shit.
Up ahead. A wolver on your mark. Need more help.
Of one, yes. Very, very giant chisel.
Literally as far as I can do it.
What happened to the survivors?
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. He died. His final breath froze everything.
Something up there.
Mm-hmm. damage.
We're back.
Okay.
There he is.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
This motherfucker with my bare hands.
Break.
Break. Huh? Stupid bitch. Should have used my bare fucking hands. Oh shit! I don't remember ever pissing you off. Sorry.
Thank you. is that? That's Andy.
Read it.
To Njord, we offer back the seas bounty.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
Well, here's the base for the crystal we saw. But how do we get it down?
What? Hold on. One second. What? Oh, fuck. Some bitch.